good afternoon or good evening even. It's May 2021 and I'm just here with Richie Hayden. He's asked me to say a few very short words regarding the project that he's undertaken this year, which is a year in the life of Eadestown GAA. This is basically Richie's attempt, with the help of everyone within our club, to capture the life of our club in digital archive format. It'll involve interviews with players, mentors, Ali Cadoos, and indeed very few committee members because they're quite boring. During the past few years, and I suppose going back even longer, we've been remiss as a club in that we haven't captured enough photographs or any digital archives of our previous matches or interviews. I'd like to wish Richie well with it. It's going to be something that we will look back on over the year and enjoy, but it's also going to be something for the future that all our future generations of Eadestown footballers, men, women and children going forward, will look back at and say, this was the life of Eadestown GAA 2021. I'd like to thank Richie for his work on this. He has volunteered to do it. We wish him well with his business, and he is part of Eadestown GAA royalty. His grandfather, Stephen, was one of the most talented men back in at the turn of the century, the 20s and 30s. And indeed, he played with my own father, Paddy Bean, in the 20s and 30s. And Stephen was the father of Richie's father, Tony, who won a senior championships with us in 1970 and was a selector with the club for so long. So the history is being compiled, but even tonight there's a small bit of history with the start of this. But the main thing is that over the year you will see Richie with the camera capturing the life of Eadestown GAA, and we wish him well and we look forward to the finished product. Thank you.